heard you saying no regrets, and I wondered if you knew when you got it tattooed on you, it hurt more to get removed, like a killer in denial, lucky fuck without a clue. I feel regret like it was a knife wound that didn't strike true. And I see myself as the upstate mosquito who'll probably die trying to bite through jeans. Thinking back on my favorite regrets, all failed attempts at dying, dying for dead dreams. So here we are, upstate mosquitoes, wary of this season's change, but thinking back on our favorite regrets that kept us all from dying, dying for